Hello everyone, we are going to check out chapter number 3, Safety and First Aid. Accidents may occur anytime, anywhere, without giving any warning. We often get hurt at home, in school, in the playground, or on the road. Most of accidents occur due to our carelessness. We can avoid most of the accidents by following the safety rules. So dear students, accidents occur anytime, anywhere, and without giving any kind of warning to us. So that is why we have to be very alert and active, and mostly accident can be occur due to our carelessness. So we should not carelessness, okay? We should not careless, we have to be very alert and active, okay? And to avoid the accidents, we have to follow some safety rules, and the safety rules are like that. Slipping on the floor. A wet floor is a dangerous and can harm us. We may slip or fall on the wet floor easily. To avoid such accidents, we should follow these safety rules. Keep the floor dry. Floors of the kitchen and the bathroom should not be slippery. Never leave your toys on the floor or stairs. You may trip over your toys. Dear students, in this picture you can find it out that the boy has leave his toys, his car, here and there, and that is why as soon as his leg will be on the car, he will fall down. He is going to falling down, okay? So like that, never leave your toys on the floor. Second, fire in the kitchen. Accidents due to fire in the kitchen can cause serious injury. To avoid such accidents, we should follow these safety rules. In case of a gas leakage, open the doors and windows to let the gas out. Do not light matchsticks or turn on electric switches at the time of gas leakages. Do not pick up anything from a burning gas stove. Do not wear synthetic clothes while walking in kitchen. They catch fire easily. Do not play with things made up of glass. They can break easily and cause cut and wounds. Dear students, it's a picture of a boy is in the kitchen and stay away from a burning gas stove, okay?